Good morning to everybody. How are you, my dear student? I think you are not good at all because now we are touching a very dangerous and serious position due to coronavirus. So all of we are sitting at the home. So all of you are invited to attend online class for class 9 and 10 in second paper, English second paper. This is, you know that due to coronavirus, this is the only means to share our ideas and about our learn to our lessons. So I am Abul Kalam Azad, Assistant Headmaster, Syed Nazmul Haq Girls High School, Kadirgaon, Rajshahi, is inviting to attend the online classes to everybody for the students of class 9 and 10 English second paper. Today I am going to teach you about an important subject, that is substitution table. Before going to do the work about the substitution table, I want to say something about the substitution table. You know that a substitution table has three parts. One part is subject, another part is will be verb, and then the last column will be the object, that means the predicate. The, in this way, given the table, you have to make 5 meaningful sentences to follow the given substitution table. In this respect, you have to think about the table at first. What the table is about and what is the subject and what are the verbs and what are the objects. In this section, I am teaching you about a table, important table, substitution table, about our national poet, Qazi Nazrul Islam. There are three columns. In first column, Qazi Nazrul Islam. Then his writings. Then he. These are the subjects. And this is the second column. The verb, inspired, explored, was born, is known. This is the verb, these are the verbs. And the object, second, third column, as a middle poet, almost all branches of literature, in a small village in India, our freedom fighters, our national poet. From this given substitution material, you have to make 5 meaningful sentences by using the things which are given in the tables. In the first column, the subject is Nazrul Islam. Then we have to take the verb from the second column. Inspired, explored, was born, is known. So in this way, you have to make 5 meaningful sentences from this. Here, I am teaching and saying something about the table, and you have to take the word from the column A, B, and C. That means this is A column, B, and C.
From here, we have to take one subject, the Qazi Nazrul Islam. There are verbs here. Is subject Nazrul Islam is our national poet. Qazi Nazrul Islam is Qazi Nazrul Islam is our national poet. This is the meaningful sentences. Among the five sentences, one sentence is Qazi Nazrul Islam is our national poet. I have taken one subject from column A, Qazi Nazrul Islam. Then I have taken verb is and object our national poet. This is one sentence. This is also meaningful sentence. Qazi Nazrul Islam is our national poet. Then he have to take next subject. He was born. He was born. Then we have to take object. In a small village. This is another sentence. This is also meaningful sentence. He was born in a small village in India. This is the second sentence. And the third sentence will be his subject, that means Nazrul Islam, explored almost all branches of literature. This is third sentence. I have taken subject from column A, verb from column B, and object from column C. He explored almost all branches of literature. This is the third sentence. Next sentence is his writings have inspired our freedom fighters. His writing inspired our freedom fighters. This is the fourth sentence. In this way, we have to make meaningful sentences from the given substitution terrain. In this way, we have completed the number four sentences, the number sentences. Students, you have to follow it very attentively and listen it, and you can write it in your notebook. If you have any difficulties, you will submit it before me to my next class. I shall try my best to solve the problem if you fail to understand the things. Then another sentence is the rest of another sentence. The rest sentence, another sentence is he is known as a rebel poet. He is known. I have taken subject he, verb is known, and object as a rebel poet. He is known as a rebel poet. This is the inner answer of this text. In this way, you can make meaningful sentences from the substitution table given in your question paper. In this way, I have finished my number one table and I have written five meaningful sentences. These are here. You can write it in your notebook and you will see it in your rest period and think about the tables and the sentences. If you have any difficulties and problems, I shall try to give the proper solution in my next class. Then I am giving, I am teaching another table to you, another table
is I am starting.
Here in column A, column B, and column C. In column A, Bangladesh, then if the large rivers, the small ones, all the rivers, these are the subjects. Subject sections, column sections. And large section, column B, is, has, so can be used. This is the verb, column B sections. And column C sections, all the year round, only during the rainy season, a river lying country, for various purposes, a network of many large and small rivers. These are the objects. Here too, you have to think about the table at first, and you have to make 5 minimum sentences from the given substitution table. You have to use column A, then column B, and then column C. In this way, you have to make 5 minimum sentences by using the substitution table given on the by the question paper. When first sentence subject is Bangladesh, Bangladesh is, I am going to teach you about, but I am going to make the meaningful sentences. First, Bangladesh is, I have taken subject from the A column, verb from the B column, it and object from the C column. It a river nine country. This is one sentence. Bangladesh is a, I'm writing here, then chart number A. Bangladesh is a river Rhine country. This is number one, my A number, meaningful sentence. Then it has a network. It has, next sentence, I have taken subject from a column A, it. Then verb has, it has a network, network of many large, of many large and small rivers. This is the second sentence. I have taken subject from column A, it, verb from column B, and object from column C, a network. I have written two sentences here. Yeah. Then, okay, you have to think about the sentences and you have to write it in your speech for your full understanding, a complete sense of understanding. Then there is another sentence, number C, the large rivers, this is the subject, the large rivers have this flow all the year round. That means I have taken the subject from column A, the large rivers have from column B, had object from column C, all the year round. This is the large rivers. I am going to write it. The large rivers flow. The large rivers flow all the year round. All the
Here, round number D answer. The third number answer is the large rivers flow all the river round. This is the third sentence. I have taken column A, the subject, the large rivers, that flow column from column B and all the round we are round column C.
Then I have to go fourth sentences. Fourth sentence, that means the small ones
and writing the sentence. The small one that from the second column, B column, so only during the rainy season, only during the rainy season. Okay, I think you are listening it and observing it very mindfully, and you are writing also in your notebook. The fourth, that means D number sentence, is I have taken subject from the column A, the small ones subject, then the flow second column B, and the object from the third column only during the rainy season. This is the number D answers of the given substitution tables. Number E, that means number E, the last number of the sentences among the five sentences. The all the rivers can be, all the rivers can be, okay, all the rivers can be used, can be, only one object or verb here is rest. So we have to use this subject, all the rivers can be used for various purposes. Can be used for various purposes. In this way, okay, I have finished by making the five meaningful sentences according to the given substitution table by using the words from the table column A, B and C. In this way, we have to write the meaningful sentences, five sentences from the given substitution table. I have finished by writing the meaningful sentences using the substitution table. Okay, I think you all are very attentive and listening, and also you have written it in your scripts. Okay, my dear student, if you fail to any difficulties or any problems, I'll show it in my next online classes. I shall try my best to give the proper solution where you will fail in difficulties or problems. I shall try to give you the proper solution in my next online classes. Before going to finish my class, I want to say something about your keeping good health. You know that we are passing a great dangerous moment for coronavirus. Our life becomes standstill, not only in our country but all over the world. So you have to keep, but you should have to obey the rules of health, and you have to try to sit in your home
If you want to get out from the house, by if you want to go out to from your house, go out from your house, you should have to have a mask, of course, and you have to follow the rules of health for keeping safe and safety. This is the warning to everybody. So I am very highly pleased that you are getting chance to sitting in your room and enjoy the class, online class, by sitting in your rooms. Thank you very much. This is the great chance for you. So you will attend the online class every day. You will also check our school page and YouTube. You will get the classes and you will enjoy it in next class. So thank you very much to everybody. You all are invited to our next online classes. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum. Good morning to everybody. May Allah bless us all. Thank you very much.